My word is variable. A variable is a quantity that may change within the context of a math problem. The letters X, Y, and Z are the most commonly used as variables. So, in this case, the equation is 20 minus 4X equals 6X. The variables would be X and the letters 4 and 6.